Hello friends, today we will see octal to hexadecimal conversion of fractional numbers. To understand octal to hexadecimal conversion of fractional numbers, one should know how to convert octal number into binary number system. We can easily convert octal number into binary number system. Okay, so here is the list of all octal numbers from 0 to 7. And we can easily convert them into a binary number system with the rule of 4-2-1. Let's try to understand this rule. Let's take example of 3. So 3 is addition of 2 and 1. That's why code of 3 will become 0-1-1. So whichever number is needed, we will make that 1. Whichever number is needed, we will make that 1. And the number which is not needed, we will make that 0. Let's take another example. 5. 5 is addition of 4 and 1. That's why code will become 101. Let's take example of 7. 7 is addition of 4, 2 and 1. That's why code will become 111. Now please note that for any octal number, only we need a 3-digit binary number. Okay, so octal number can be converted into binary with the help of 3 digits. Now let's try to understand how to convert a hexadecimal number into binary number system. So here is a list of all hexadecimal numbers from 0 to F, and we can convert them into a binary number system with the rule of 8421. Let's try to understand that rule. Let's take example of 5. So 5 is addition of 4 and 1. That's why code for 5 is 0101. Let's take example of 9. 9 is addition of 8 and 1. That's why code will become 1001. Now these letters A, B, C, D are actually hexadecimal numbers A, B, C, D, E, F. And their decimal equivalent values are 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. So A is equivalent to 10 in decimal. And 10 is addition of 8 and 2. That's why code of A is 1010. Let's take example of F. F is 15 in decimal, and 15 is addition of 8421. That's why code for F is 1111. Okay, once we know all these conversions, we can easily convert a given octal number into hexadecimal conversion. Okay, please note that for hexadecimal numbers, we need 4-digit binary number. So let's do this conversion. 32.3 to the base 8 is equal to question mark to the base 16. So we will convert all these octal numbers into a binary number system first. So 3 can be written as 011, which is addition of 1 and 2. Then 2 can be written as 010. Then that point is taken as it is. Then again code of 3 is 011 to the base 2. So we have converted octal number into binary number. So only 3 digits are sufficient. Now for hexadecimal numbers, we will need 4 digits. So what we will do, from fraction point, we will make group of 4 digits towards the left side as well as towards the right side. Let's see how to do that. So from fraction point towards the right side, there are only 3 digits. 0, 1, 1. So from fraction point we have written 0, 1, 1 and we have additionally written 0. Okay, doesn't matter how many zeros you add over here after fraction point, the value will never change. That's why code is 0, 1, 1, 0. Okay, now over here towards the left hand side, first 4 digits are 0, 1, 0, 1. So we have written that after fraction point, first 4 digits are 0, 1, 0, 1. Then remaining 2 digits are 10. So we have written 10, and since we know 4 digits, that's why we have added additionally 2 zeros over here. Now adding zeros over this side will make no change. That's why finally we got this code. Now we can easily convert this 4 digit binary code into hexadecimal number. So 0001 is equivalent to 1. 1010 is 10, but 10 in hexadecimal is a point as it is, and 0110 is 6. That's why 32.3 to the base 8 is equal to 1a.6 to the base 16. Now here are some practice problems. Try to solve these problems and give your answers in comments. Thank you.